There's 2 points of performance for burpee box jumps. The first one is make sure your body is all the way flat on the ground at the bottom of the burpee. The other one is make sure your hips are fully extended at the top of the box jump. You're standing straight up. If the jump part is too much for you, you are able to modify it by doing box step-ups after the burpee.